visiting Atlas at the vet today, and you can see where all the foxtails were embedded. All those big red holes were where the foxtails were embedded down into his skin, which created little lacerations. And then you can see his dew claw is pretty much, it had one embedded in it. He got neutered. He seems pretty happy. It's a little cold in here, that's why he's shivering.